In this video, we'll show you how to apply a custom schedule to a feature in the AT&T IP Flexible Reach portal. If you don't have a custom schedule, watch the How to Create a Schedule video first. Let's start with some feature basics. Schedules are assigned to specific features. They're one of the criteria options you can set. The criteria determine how a feature is implemented. You can use the default options we've provided, or you can customize the criteria and add your own schedule. In this example, we'll show you how to apply a custom schedule to the Call Forwarding Selective feature. From the menu bar, click User Management and select a user. Remember, schedules are used with specific features. We'll choose the Call Forwarding Selective feature. Click Edit. Then click Enable and enter the numbers you want your calls forwarded to. Check All Calls Default Criteria to activate the criteria. This setting is required before you can save your changes. Now we're ready to add criteria, including your schedule. To the right of the forward calls matching the following criteria, click Add Criteria. First, let's enter a description for this set of criteria. We'll call it Off Hours Call Forwarding. Then we'll change the status to active. For current schedule, click Custom Schedule and select Schedule. Click the checkmark for the schedule you want to add your criteria. We'll select the off-hour schedule. We could specify alternative numbers for calls to be forwarded to or from, but we'll leave the default phone numbers. Click Add. You've now added your custom schedule. You're almost done, but the feature still has the default everyday all day schedule. You'll need to remove it. Click Back to Call Forwarding Selective Settings. Click Edit, then uncheck All Calls Default Criteria. If there are more than one active criteria, they're applied in alphabetical order. Click Save. You'll get a message that the feature was updated successfully. Off Hours Call Forwarding is now your only active criteria. Want to learn more? You can watch other IP Flexible Reach videos on our YouTube channel.